Hello? Captain DJ? Can you hear me?
Me to buy that.
Hey, Captain!
Wigs? I don't need any wigs.
Oi, DJ!
My hair's already gorgeous.
Well, if you're gonna do some spring cleaning, you might as well come and give me a dust.
No idea.
It's filthy over here.
Right, yes. Oh, right, yes.
Hey, Captain, did you know we're on the air?
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry, listeners. This is so unprofessional. Maybe I should carry on, eh?
Cue
the theme tune!
Captain DJ heads the crew. Honk and Tonk and Lippy too. Jolly Roger chatting with you, Space Pirates. Percy leads the jingle band. Windy and Stringy lend a hand. Sourced ensures your travel is planned, Space Pirates. And we all sing. Pirate Posse have their say. Cheers in the song list of the day. Deciding which of
Hello, listeners. We're going through some old boxes to see if there's anything we can get rid of.
Actually, Captain, me and Tung were in the crow's nest earlier, and we found a useless old rag, which would be great for chucking away.
Oh, yeah? What did it look like?
Oh, you know, it's just a blue piece of cloth with a few white bits on it here and there.
You wouldn't happen to be talking about the Rogers, would you?
Maybe.
Now, come on, guys. You know we can't get rid of the Rogers. Nor can we get rid of Lippy as much as we'd like to. Lippy? Lippy?
I'm under here!
Oh, thank you. I don't like the dark.
Hey, what have you found in those boxes?
Seems to be a load of old ladies' clothes.
Yeah, loads of frilly shirts and silly trousers.
Hey, those are my clothes.
Do you go to a lot of fancy dress parties, Captain?
They were all the rage in my youth. I used to be quite fashionable, you know. They used to call me Captain Cool.
Are you sure it wasn't Captain Fool?
Actually, now you mention it, it might have been.
Wow! What's this box got in it? It says trophies.
Oh, that's nothing. Just a few competitions I've won over the years. You know, world championships, Galaxy Cups, that sort of thing.
Oh, yeah? What are they for? Coming last in the Under-12s Tiddlywinks Championship?
Runner-up, actually.
Hey, what's that one? Most Improved Ballet Dancer? You?
Well, in my youth, you know.
Hold up, this says it's from last year.
Right, yeah, what have you got in that other box there, Honk? Right, yes, just a few bits and bobs, mainly old junkie. I think we can throw this away.
No way! What's this?
Oh, right, that's just a silly old map. Yeah, it's supposed to lead to the lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo! But it doesn't. Believe me, I've tried.
Well, yeah, but that was before you had us to help you, though, Captain. Go on, let's have a look.
No, no, no. We've got a show to do. I think it's time we paid a visit to Zorst.
It's a Zorst report, the Zorst report.
Travel news and weather, interplanetary sport.
It's a Zorst report, the Zorst report.
Hey, space pirates, it's Zorst, of course. And I'm talking to you from my very own place in space. The journey is long
I'm clinging on.
And it's also I can bring you the latest travel update for space today. Well, just in case you've forgotten, it's Intergalactic Leave Your Spaceship at Home Day. Unless, of course, your spaceship is your home, like mine is. So let's have a look at some alternative ways of getting around today. Well, lots of space travellers will probably just choose to hang around and drift aimlessly. But if you like to go fast, what about rocket boots? Or perhaps you prefer slow and bouncy? Or why not be one of a crowd on the super-duper supersonic space cycle? It just goes on, and 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 on. I think this calls for a joke. What's big and scary, has two wheels and goes ting ting? A space monster on a bicycle. Oh, if you don't get it, just forget it.
Gusto Radio!
Right, guys, I'm gonna send this to some charity shop. Right. Leavor!
Oh, come on, Captain. Let us search for that lost treasure. I promise I won't tease you for an entire week if you do.
You said that last week. Then what happened?
I teased you for an entire week. But you were dancing around in your vest and pants. What was I supposed to do? Be nice?
I was exercising. Let's open up the phones to some calls.
He's coming through the airwaves. The crew would like to know. As Gusto Radio.
Line one, you're on the air.
Hello, Captain DJ. This is the Pirate Posse here.
Hi there, Pirate Posse. What can I do for you today?
Well, Captain, we've been listening to your show and we really think you should go and find that treasure.
Now listen here, young lady. I've already discovered...
We just thought you needed a wee bit of help.
We think you should go and find some exploding music to help you on your way.
You know you can do it, Captain.
You know what?
You're right. We are going to find the lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo. And we are going to find music to explore too as well.
Yeah!
Jingles, a little mission music if you please. Push the button!
Probe the stars and search the moon. Scan the sound waves for a tune. We'll be sure to do our best on the Pirate Posse's quest.
Probe the stars,
search the moon, scan the sound waves for a tune.
A lovely tune.
We'll be sure to do our best on the Pirate Posse's quest.
Right, crew, keep your eyes open for music to explore to. We're heading east.
Oh, yeah? Is that where you last saw the treasure?
No, there's a great little Italian place I know. But after some grub, we'll be back on the hunt for the lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo.
Right. We're heading east, like the captain said, so we should find something before too long. I suppose then we'll get some clue of where to go next.
Well, great plan you've got there.
Don't worry, Rogers, we know exactly what we're doing. Don't we, Honk?
We follow these squiggles, like this, and then we go up or down, and then we're there.
Honk, the map's upside down.
Oh.
Sounds like you're going to be searching for this treasure for quite some time. At this rate, you'll be going around looking for songs to explore with till the middle of next month.
Hey, Honk! Look over there! I think I spotted something. Hey, Captain! Tom spotted a song from the starboard side.
I think it's coming from Mongolia.
Hold on to your hats, everybody! Well done, Honk and Tonk. It's some traditional Mongolian music. This should get us in the mood for exploring.
Mm-hmm.
Honk and Tonk,
how are you getting on with the map up there?
I think we've got a clue, Captain. Head north.
North, eh? Rightio. Hang on a minute, what's this? Oh, it's my old photos.
Whoa, wait a minute. That's you.
Yeah, looking pretty cool, I think you'll agree. Hang on. Oh, look, it's a picture of my old band, Barry and the Brownies. That's me in the middle.
No, I don't believe it. Look at your hair. You look like you got a sheep and a poodle having a fight on top of your head.
That was the look I was going for.
Hey, Captain.
We're not having much luck finding songs to explore with.
Any ideas what to do?
All gone a bit quiet, eh? What to do?
Well, it would be our pleasure to help you find that treasure.
We hate to see you in despair.
So why not put your trust in us? We promise not to make a fuss.
But when you find those riches, we will want our share.
Something tells me the Jingles might have a song to explore with, Captain. Do you fancy giving them a shot?
Oh, all right. Take it away, Jingles.
Come on my way.
Oh, me throat.
Come on my way.
Not bad, that.
A whim away, 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 a whim away.
Gusto Radio!
And that was our very own Jingles with their version of The Lion Sleeps Tonight. And I must say, it all rather reminds me of my time on safari when I was kayaking up the Zambezi.
Oh, dear. While he goes on about his safari, shall we go for his horse report? Hey, Dr. Livingston, give it a rest, will you?
It's a Zorst report, the Zorst report.
Zorst, Zorst, I hear you say. What be the weather in space today? Well, it's going to be a stormy one in the solar system, so prepare for some hail and northerly gales with showers of snails, heavy hay bales and beluga whales. And while we're on the subject, where do you weigh whales? At the railway station. Not the railway station, that's where trains, but this is where you weigh whales, at the railway station. Yeah. Oh, if you don't get it, just forget it.
Gusto Radio!
Thank you, Zorst. That was just as helpful as usual.
In other words, not very.
Any joy searching for another song for the Pirate Posse, Honk and Tonk?
Not yet, Captain. Anyway, you never went on safari.
Hey, don't be so shocked. There's plenty of stuff I got up to before I got into the pirating game, I can tell you. Anyway, what's so surprising about me going on safari?
Well, no offence, Captain, but you're hardly the bravest person in the galaxy.
Yeah. If a lion or a tiger came anywhere near you, you'd probably run and hide in the nearest cupboard.
I've seen some pretty fearsome sights in my time, I can tell you. Some of the aliens I've come across would make you scream like little girls.
I am a girl.
I rest my case. Trust me, I'm a lot braver than you think.
Hey, Captain, what's that over there? Is it a mouse? Yeah, very brave.
Oh, right, yeah. Very funny, fair, yeah. Yeah, right, well, I think we need to get back to work, right? We need to search for these songs and the lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo. And any more mice that might be hiding. Right, I think in the meantime, let's go for another Zorst report. What was that?
Actually, Captain, no time for a Zorst report now. I think I've just spotted a song.
Hold on, everyone!
Incoming!
Looks like Aqua with Dr. Jones.
First time, heartbeat and kisses so sweet. Summertime love in the moonlight.
Sure.
Gusto Radio.
And that was Aqua with Dr. Jones. Another great exploring song. Now tell you what, the lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo. The lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo must be getting awfully close because I can almost smell it.
Actually, that could be me. Sorry about that.
Hey, Captain, we've done it. We've spotted the lost treasure.
I'll beam it aboard. Lever! The lost treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo! You see, there it needs it. Oh, I've spent a lifetime searching for this, and now I've finally found it!
At last, some real treasure!
Go on, open it!
What's in it?
All the copies of my album, Treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo, made by my band, Barry and the Brownies.
You what?
Oh, thanks, guys, for helping me find it. I can't wait to stick it on and we can all listen to it together.
Great.
All that effort just to find a rubbish old record. Fantastic.
I don't believe it.
Well, now that's all taken care of, let's get the Pirate Posse back on the line. Speed dial. Hi, Pirate Posse.
Hello, Captain.
Did you hear that we found the treasure?
Yes.
Now, you know, normally you get to pick your favourite from the three songs we found. Today, as a special treat,
I'm going to let you choose one of the tracks from Barry and the Brownies' very special album, Treasure of Mount Tipadelawayo.
No thanks.
I think we'd just rather pick.
You sure about that?
Yes.
Okay, we'll just listen to it some other time. All right, cool. In the meantime, you need to pick your favourite from the three songs we heard today. Let's have a little reminder. First, we had the Hangai Band playing us some of their traditional Mongolian music. Second up were our very own Jingles with their version of The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Near the village, the peaceful village, the lion sleeps tonight. Near the village, the quiet village, the lion sleeps tonight.
And last but not least, we had Aqua singing Dr. Jones. So there you have it. Three great songs to explore to. But which will the Pirate Posse pick? All right then, Pirate Posse. Plasma control pads at the ready. To make this very important choice, you need to press the coloured button for the tune you want to hear again.
Press green for the Mongolian Hangai Band. Press yellow for the Jingles version of The Lion Sleeps Tonight. Or press blue for Aqua with Dr. Jones.
Hit those buttons in 3, 2, 1. And they've picked Dr. Jones by Aqua. Great choice, Pirate Posse. The cannon's been fired, the posse have picked. Well done, crew, mission accomplished. Ooh, I feel faint.
Oh, pull yourself together, Leslie.
You're right. Marines, over to you, Jingles.
Oh,
what a disappointment.
I don't believe it.
Disastrous.
Calamitous.
We don't know where it all went wrong.
They didn't pick the jingle song.
If you remember how it goes, the tune the posse chose.
Now that the summer is gone, you had to go back
So, the end of another successful show. You can't fail when gusto sets sail.
Can't fail to get a headache, that is.
Thank you, Rogers. It's time to haul anchor.
But remember, there's plenty more pirating to be done at our website.
Where you can listen to all sorts of fantastic tunes. Goodbye.
See ya.